It's a Mama Plays Monday, and we're back again on Mining Simulator, Roblox. Let's get down a little further. I'm still trying to find obsidian or glowstone or something that I could not mine before. Ooh, mythical chest. Don't even think about it. You leave my mythical chest alone, you and your little yellow bunny. That was a nice chest. Alright. Get out of the way. Alright. You're just trying to go down further, aren't you? That's okay. I'll take you down with me. I'm gonna fill up my backpack trying to get down here now. I'll be filling it up here shortly and then we'll be starting again. Can't wait to get that 4,000. That'll be really nice. What are you doing, dude? See you later. And I know it hasn't been that long, but I did forget how much it cost. 72. Okay. Let's get back in that mine. And down we go. Take that coal. Take the golden chest. 1,200, thank you. Take the silver. Anything else over here? No, no, no. Alright, we'll go down some more. I honestly don't remember what depth I was when I got the obsidian. Well, when I... glowstone. No! I still can't do it. Oh no. I think it's... Yep. Alright. We'll be back as soon as it's re-uploaded. We'll be right back, guys. And we're back. Get off of my screen. Get off of my screen. Alright, there it goes. Whoa! Alright, oops. Alright, we're just gonna stick around down here. We're definitely gonna have to get that new tool, seeing that we still can't get glowstone with this upgraded mining tool. Which I really thought I would have been able to. It was the next one. Take all this good stuff. Gold. I still haven't found lapis. That's what I think is strange. I don't know what level lapis is on, but I found everything but lapis so far. Hey, a golden chest. Some good stuff over here. Some gold and coal and copper and all the good stuff. Wow, silver. Coal, copper, a chest, some more silver. This is a nice little area. That's good stuff. I know once we're able to upgrade our backpack, the next upgrade won't be so bad. It'll actually take less time because we'll be able to fill more and carry more stuff. So that's the plus side. Ooh, good stuff. Anything else around here worth going for? Yep, some copper, some gold, some silver. Let's just fill it up the rest of the way with some. There we go. Alright, ooh, we can get it. Backpack. 4,000 space. That's gonna be so cool. Alright, let's find another drop and drop in. Down we go. Whoa! Holy cow! What depth are they at? Okay, I definitely want that. By looks, I can get it too. That's pretty cool. I've never even seen that ore. Wow. Can I get obsidian now? No, I still can't get obsidian. What is that stuff? I don't know. I'm gonna go forward a little bit. Oh, do I have to reset it again? Ooh. Yep. I gotta reset. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, so that one actually wasn't me. The mine did collapse. But you never know. I've had to reboot it a couple times just because it did not. You're all the way down here already? Alright, well, I'm gonna go over this way just so that I'm not. I'll stay at depth 102 for now. Oh wow, can I take the gold? Do you mind? Thanks. Oh yeah, you're still going down. You don't care about that. If I do this, then I'll be able to actually, hopefully, jump back over here when I come back down. Ooh, some nice ore. Take the coal. Take the copper. That's out of range. Now I can get it. Clear that out of the way. We have so many people now jumping down in his mine shaft. It's actually a really good area right here. Had some nuts. Or and it was hiding. Okay, we'll get this, then we'll come over here, we'll get the silver, jump up, get this over, get the coal, come back. A golden chest. Woohoo. Gotta figure out now what our next mining tool upgrade's gonna be. How much it's gonna actually cost us. I'm sure it's gonna be a nice pretty little penny. So, what is it? Tools? Power saw, 120,000. Okay. What's the next backpack, though? 150,000. Yeah, we're getting the tool next. That's a definite. Well, they really, you know, like, I wonder what's down on this side. How far have you gone down? What did you get? That's 78. So let's check out depth 78 for a while. Try to get some good stuff. I love it when they leave the good stuff just laying in the mines. I thought it was. A silver chest. Some silver. It may only be copper, but it's still worth more than $2. Fossils. Gold. There's gold in them darn mines. Alright. No, I don't want to trade. Thank you, but no. I'm just trying to mind my own business. Yeah, corny mom jokes. Just trying to mind my own business. I do love this, though. This mining simulator, I really do. I'm hoping that you guys are enjoying the Mama Play Mondays with, so far, just the mining simulator. Like I've said before, if you like me to play different videos, just let me know which ones are different games. You can try Hypixel. Like I said in previous videos, it's been a while since I've been on Hypixel. It was actually, I believe, the computer that Joey, the laptop that Joey now has, I believe was the one that I played it on. And it wasn't too bad. It was a little laggy. Different games lagged more than others, of course, like my creeper game. I do like that one too. Maybe I will go check that out and see how it plays off cam. See how the mini games play. See if I can play it and if it'll be worth it. I'll have to check that out after this. A golden chest! Yay! Alright, let's go sell. Nice. A little bit further down the mine shaft. Let's check out what's down this hole now. How far did you get? Whoa, you got pretty far. Depth 111. Okay, so let's go check out that this way now. Oh, cool. Some gold. Over this way, some more gold. Ooh, it's a gold chest. It's a gold mine. I'll take the golden chest. Thank you. Oh, another golden chest. Thank you. And we are back. The mine collapsed as I was on the phone. Sorry about that, by the way. So, it's always pretty fun, though, when you get asked out for dinner. So, alright, let's go start our own little section. I know that means it'll... But it goes pretty fast through the section. And I don't like doing no off-cam mining. That's why I've been recording this one so much, because I really do like it. And I don't like doing off-cam stuff. I really want this to be like a let's play to see how far we can get, how many upgrades and all this we can actually get. Yeah, I know I'm passing a lot of stuff. All right. figured I'd fill up the backpack and then we'll check it out from there. We're actually almost done with this recording. I don't want it to be 30 minutes like the last one. I'm trying to pay closer attention. I just get so wrapped up in the game. I'm loving it that much that I just get so caught up. I don't realize how long I've actually been playing it. So maybe I'm gonna have to keep the recording window up so I can keep constantly checking it. Oh, I missed stuff. Imagine that, I missed stuff. I was just flying down. Okay, so, nice. Alright, let's get back over here. This one way over here was ours. Down we go. Alright. Let's continue to check up 75. Ooh, good one. We're at depth 75. Let's continue. Go over this way. You never know what you're gonna find. And this stuff actually is really, really worth it. I know the chest ain't as good. You know what? Let's go down a little bit further. After I get that fossil. Ooh, I almost missed that. Okay. We'll go down a little bit further. Ooh, silver chest. Sorry, my mind wandered back to my phone call and I kind of got lost in thought there for a second. Sorry about that, peeps. Ooh, some good stuff. Quartz and the pezotate. How do you say it? I'll never know. Ooh, silver. Silver, copper, coal, copper. Alright, let's keep going down. Copper. A little bit further. Almost have the bag filled up again. Some nice stuff we got going on here. Ooh, copper. Alright, let's go down. Some coal. Some gold. Some coal. Some more coal. Ooh. It was hiding. Alright. And keep going down. I think I'm off track. I think I fell off and ended up going off on a side. I don't think I'm straight down anymore. Ooh, nice silver chest, I'll take that. Some coal, some fossils, some silver, some more silver. Let's fill up the backpack. Go sell it. I wonder how far down this front. Ooh. How far down are you? Oh, nice. Not that far, though. Right to the surface. Let's check out this one. Really? That was almost pointless. Okay, let's check it out. Thanks for watching, peeps. If you liked this video, let us know by clicking that like button down below. And if you're add-on into the channel and you love all the craziness, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. After you do, a little bell icon will pop up. If you click that little bell, you'll know when we post a video and when we do a live stream. Thanks for watching, peeps. We will catch you all later. Reese's Pieces.